join me. Welcome to a quick little hip-hop tutorial. So, I'm gonna just change my shoes, but while I do, remember, safety first while you're doing this. Make sure that the floor around you, make sure you're aware of the floor, that's not carpet. It's not the same floors that you're used to when you're in the studio. Also, make sure there's no furniture around. Make sure that you're not, you know, hitting anybody. It's not, your pets aren't around, so we're not stepping on our lovely pets. And definitely make sure that you have, if you're a kid, that you have permission from your parents. But you know what? Bring them on in. Do some dancing with them as well. So let's do a little warm up to get started. And I'll mirror the whole thing so you can just follow me. Cool? So when I go this way, I want you to go this way. I go that way, I want you to go that way. Yeah? Let's get to it. So yes, this is specific to this song. However, you could use it for
Or like with another song, it should still work because it is based on those counts. Straightforward counts. So let's start for you guys with, you're gonna start with your right foot, okay? Your cue to start kind of comes in kind of abruptly. There's this little conversation that happens. And your cue is going to be, check this out. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah? I'm going to show you the first few steps. Then I'll play it with music so that you can get used to hearing it and know what we're looking for. Yeah? Okay. So, again, with the right foot. We're gonna go into it's kind of like a lunge. I go like this, bang. Okay, that right foot's gonna go out, ha, like that. My arm's gonna open this way, like this. That's my right hand, and my left hand is out like that. Okay, so I do one of those on this side. I'm gonna do another on those side with a little pause in between, like this. 5, 6, 7, and one and. Okay, so I go one and, my hands are gonna end up here. And then I open again, two and. And then I'm gonna do three faster. One and, two and, three and. Then I'm gonna hop twice. Okay, that's gonna be with your left foot going this way. Hop, hop. And then on your last one, your last hop, you go in. Okay? And then I'm gonna pop back up and clear my throat. Try not to cut, into your hand though. So, you gotta get hand sanitizer. All right, so here we go. So you go 5, 6, 7, and one and, two and, one and, two and, three and, one and, two. Up. Like so. I'm gonna give you one more thing. So, now, okay? So you go, now. And then it's gonna start right away into some more moves, yeah? Okay, let's try that again. I'm gonna go a little slower, then we'll try it with some music, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, one and, two and, one and, two and, three and, hop, hop, and. Now, like that, yeah? I feel like maybe we should try with either, so you can hear it, get used to it. I'll let it play from the beginning the first time, so you can know how long it goes. I feel like it ends up being about 15 to 17 seconds into the song. You don't have to do that, that's fine.
Oh man, won't we do something for the Jeeps, you know?
Yeah, like what the?
That's cool. Like some harmony over the hip hop tracks?
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Let's check this out. Stuff on the new ride. Wait. Now.
Make sense? Drop.
Let's try that again.
Something for the Jeeps, you know?
Yeah, like what the?
That's cool. Like some harmony over the hip-hop tracks?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
I'll
do that.
I'll
with it.
Let's check this out.
Stop
on the new ride. Wait.
Now.
Love this song. Under Pressure, Boyz II Men. That is two Roman numeral. And boys with a Z. All right. So, let's go from the beginning, and then we're gonna add on. So we have. So it goes, check this out. One and, two and, one and, two and, three and, pop, pop, boom. Now, I'm gonna give you two options on how to do this part here. Okay, first thing I am, regardless, I'm going to step back using my left foot, okay? You're either going to do a Roger Rabbit. So if you've done a Roger Rabbit before, it's a little tricky. And I will show that after this. Otherwise, you're just gonna end up doing a, like, four steps back, nice and easy. So I go, I'll do the first option. So I step back with my left, I go left, right, left, right, like that, okay? So I went, now, left, right, left, right. With that said, that is fast. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? I'm gonna show you what that looks like this way. So when I'm doing that, so I just went, now, I take that left foot, step, 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 step. So I'm ready to go with my left foot again. All right, so that is option one. Maybe I'll go, from the beginning with option one. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and. 1 and 2 and 3 and. Hop, hop. Now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready with that left foot, because then I'm going to go into a Bart Simpson. Ha. Yeah? Okay. Option two. Option two. After I go, now, I'm going to take my left foot and I'm doing just one quick Roger Rabbit. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Okay? However, leaves your other foot free, which makes it a little tricky because now I've got to go that way. All right? So again, I go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. That one is a little tricky, it's fast. I'm gonna try it from the beginning with option two. 5, 6, 7, and 1 and 2 and. 1 and 2 and 3 and, hop, hop, boom. Now, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? I'm gonna add on a little bit more because it's easy from there. Ish, easy-ish. So, depending on what option you took, I'm going to my left, doing a Bart Simpson. I go, boom, let's make those arms straight here. When you're doing this kind of move, it can be nice and relaxed. If you want it to look sharp, totally cool. You can have it hyper-defined, which is cool. I would say, especially my more advanced dancers, play with it. Play with how you want to make that look, how you want to make that feel. Do you want to make it smooth out and groove, or do you want to make that boom, pow, boom, pow? So it almost has like a locking-ish type of sharpness to it. So your call, something to practice on your own. So we go. So that would have been 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. Okay, so I'm like 8, and then I'm going 1. And I'm going to open up. It's kind of like a jack-in-the-box, like a house kind of feel. So what I'm doing with my legs, I open, 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 like that. When I do that, rather than leaning to the front like we normally do with those jacks, I'm going to the side, 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 side. Your arms will go to our shoulders. So I'm going boom, and a boom, and a boom, and a boom. That's me rotating on my heels. Yeah? So my weight is staying off of my toes so I can open, close, yeah? So we do four of those. So we're going five and six and seven and eight and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. This is where it's a little tricky because I got 4 and then I'm gonna jump up to go and. Yeah? So it goes 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Okay? So from here, for my younger people, you want to think of it, it's almost like doing a side rock. If you've done some of those things in your hip hop classes. Okay? So I'm taking my left foot and I open out like this. Okay? I come up, go out with my right, boom, and then I'm gonna turn around again, but then I go twice, boom, boom, like that, okay? So, let's try that again from the top. We'll use option one, okay? So we have 5, 6, 7, 8, one and, two and, one and, two and, three and, hop, hop, down. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, one and, two and, three and, four and, five and, six and, seven and, eight and. Okay? That part's gonna be a little fast, but you can do it. Remember, when you're doing this tutorial, you can pause, you can rewind, you can repeat, you can, even if it's on, depending on what you're playing it on, if it's on YouTube, there is an option to slow your video down to like 25% slower, 50% slower, and so on. That's always a great option when you're learning on YouTube, okay? Let's try it with some music, cool? Oh, and just to give you a heads up, when I go, so we've got one and two and three and four, you'll hear this, hey, that's where those hands come up on. One and two and three and four, hey! Yeah, so I'm like, hey, notice I'm already starting to travel to the side. So I'm like, hey, boom, using your hands will help you move. So I'm like, hey, one and two and three and four and. Okay? Strap me. Here we go.
Man, won't we do something for the Jeeps, you know?
Yeah, like what though?
That's cool. Like some harmony over the hip-hop tracks?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm with that. I'm with it.
Let's check this out. Stop from the new mind. Wait.
I missed something. Just before this. Tap, 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 tap. I'm gonna bring that back. You know, I will edit that out. Oh snap. We're not doing editing. We're just gonna go straight through. So, don't worry about that. So, we'll edit that out. Oh shoot. Okay, so let's keep going. So we have, once we do, one and two and three and four and. Then I do kind of like the end of a Cabbage Patch. Step, 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 hey. That's the one thing I was missing. My bad. So we do one and two and three and four up. Then I'm stepping with my left. Step, 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 step. Yeah, again, step, 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 step. Hey, one and two and three and four and. Yeah, let's try that music again so you can see what I'm doing. This time I'll actually do option two. So I'll do the Cabbage Patch because switching from you have to do a bit of a fake to get on the correct foot.
Yo, man, won't we do something for the Jeeps, you know?
Yeah, like what though?
That's cool. Like some harmony over the hip-hop tracks?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Here it comes.
I'm with it. Let's check this out. From the new line. Wait. Now.
That's what comes up next. So, let's try that again with music. Yeah, let's try it again with music.
Yo, man, won't we do something for the Jeeps, you know?
Yeah, like what the?
That's cool. Like some harmony over the hip-hop tracks?
Yeah, I like that. I'm with it.
Let's check this out. That one in the back. Wait.
Repeat. Again, I'll say it again. You can always pause, rewind, and check that out. Note, make sure you're drinking a lot of water. I only say this now because I don't have a water bottle with me, and I should. Reusable, or if you're at home, glass of water. Works out wonderfully. So, let's try this out. Okay, so next up we have So let's walk really slow for the beginning, and then we'll add on the next part. So we have 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2 and 1 and 2 and 3 and left down. Now, make sure you're like now, okay? I'll do option one, going back with my left. 1, 2, 3, 4, bar, sis, and out. Boom, ah, check, box, ha, ha, and steppy. Boom, boom, and hey. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Watch what I do with my left foot, up, okay? So I'm like, da, 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 boom, 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 and. Okay, then I'm going to step this way. This is not a crazy difficult step, but it can be confusing, I think, only because we're gonna turn and like making sure what foot you're doing. So just make sure that we're aware of what foot we are on. My left foot is up in the air. I'm going to step down, okay? I step left, I kick my right, I swing my right back like that, then step on that right foot. Let's try it again. So I just went boom and double and step, kick, swing, step. Again, left, kick, right, swing, right, step right. Yeah? From here, we are then going to do Running Man. Running Man is tough. If you didn't learn it when you were a kid, like I did. But, so I would say, like, take some time to check out what the Running Man is, what it looks like. The older generation, if you're a kid, ask your parents. They'll likely be able to give you a mean Running Man. So ask them to show you. They'll be able to show you what's up. So anyways, my right foot is forward, yes? So which means I'm going to actually start running on my left. Okay? So that would have been, so I went step, kick, swing, step. I hop up. I guess that's actually like my left foot is coming up, but my right foot comes back, so I prepare for it. Okay, so I'm here, out, and out, and out, and out. You're giving me four of those, okay? So I've got my step, swing, swing, kick. My bad, I didn't say that right. So I go step, kick, swing, step. Running man, running man, running man, running man. Okay? Then, and we'll just kind of wrap this part up.
Give me a second. I'm just gonna get some water.
Look at that. Thank you.
My lovely wife quarantined with me. Thank you. Delicious. Thank you very much. All right. I hope you also took a water break. If you didn't, you can always press pause. All right. From the steppy kicky swing. So you go 5, 6, 7, and I go step, kick, swing, step, running man. This is what's tricky about this one, is that I don't actually want you to turn. No, we can turn on the last two, okay? So I'm gonna go 1 and 2, turn 3, turn 4, okay? Then I'm gonna step out on my left. I go, ha. This is a little tricky. So I go, boom. Okay, like that, toe heel, in, toe heel, in, toe heel, in, toe heel. Okay, so it goes, bum, 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 turn it, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and. Yes. Then, the last thing you're gonna do, because that's hard, 1, 2, 3, 4, and. It's 7, 8, and you're going to slide to your right. You go, boom. And then you go, like that, with your shoulders. Yeah? From there, give me a little freestyle. Do what you do best. If you want to pop, you want to lock, you want to groove, you want to do a TikTok thing, you want to break, you want to, yeah, do your thing. I want to see what you have to add on, because as you know, if you've been dancing with me, you know that I want you to explore that freestyle. So please, once you get to boom, ba, I want you to explore that freestyle, what that means to you when you get to that point. I think the best thing to do is to try it from the beginning, once, then we'll try it with music. All right? So we have, maybe twice. Let's go slow, tempo, music. So we have 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2 and 1 and 2 and 3 and pop, pop, dip. Now, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, 7 and 8, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8, and 1. Yeah. Tempo. A little faster. Let's do this. 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Now, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, 7, 8, and up. Boom, boom, boom. Make sure that when you are doing the step, swing those arms. Let's do it. Cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take my coat off for this one.
Yo, man, won't we do something for the Jeeps, you know?
Yeah,
like some harmony over the hip-hop tracks?
Yeah,
oh, yeah, I'm with it.
Let's check this out. Wait.
Your head. Gotta put that one down, make sure it's in your on your head, so when you're dancing. Okay, so let's try that. Yeah, let's try that one more time slow. And then do a few more times with music. All right. Yes. With that said, I do want you to do this as well, because I think one of the fun things about dancing is that we want to be using character, right? You want to have fun. You want to be a certain version of yourself. Yeah. So at the beginning of this, I want you to play one of those parts. You can be the producer who's coming in and be like, yeah, I've got this track, I want to play this. Or it can be Boyz II Men who are like, you know, they're saying that like, doo 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 bop ba wee woo. Doesn't sound as good as that. But do that, play with that, so that when it gets going with the music, you can pop in, okay? All right, so from the top, slowly, 5, 6, 7, I'm going to try to be clean with my lines too, so it's nice and clear for you. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, hop, hop, down. Now, option 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, running at 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and boom. Ooh, bah, ooh. Music. Let's do it. Okay, be ready. Make sure you're ready. You ready? Okay, cool. All right, good. 2, 1, 2.
Tracks.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
I'm with it.
Let's check this out.
Wait.
One more time,
wrap things up, and we'll call it a day. Thank you for dancing with me. Things to be sure, or things to think about. What I like about all, I mean, this is a, depending on your level, this could be considered a beginner level routine. At the same time, if you're not used to doing choreography, this might be difficult. So I think when you have something like this, find a way to get it to challenge it. Yeah? So if you're good with choreography, but not so much with freestyle, really try to work on that freestyle when it gets to the end. Yeah? If you're good with freestyle, really try to get the cleanliness, the details, the textures, the grooves of the choreo. Yeah, I'm gonna stop talking. Let's dance. Yeah. All right. Cool. I'm gonna put on my coat back for this one. Stay safe, wash your hands, don't touch your face, make sure you dance, make the most of your space. Oh, bars! Take care.